Hi folks, I'm Michael Pickup, the Auditor General of British Columbia, and thank you so much for tuning in. I'm here at the Sook Lake Dam today, and I'm here to share with you an overview of an audit report that my office has released today. It's about the province's oversight of the safety of dams. Dams offer significant benefits, such as electricity, irrigation, flood control, wildlife habitat, and recreation. And it's important that they are properly maintained to minimize the risk of failing. While most failures occur and cause only minimal damage, larger failures can be catastrophic. They could damage the environment and property and even kill people. In BC, owners are responsible for the safety of their dams, and the Ministry of Forests, Lands, Natural Resource Operations, and Rural Development oversees owners' compliance. Our audit looked at whether the ministry has effectively overseen the safety of 1,900 regulated dams. We found several significant shortcomings in the oversight, which included not adequately verifying or enforcing dam owner compliance with key regulatory safety requirements. We also noted that the ministry had gaps in its records, which resulted in it being unaware that some dams should have been included in the oversight and were not. This is why we concluded that the ministry has not effectively overseen the safety of dams in BC. In response to this audit, we made 9 recommendations related to informing dam owners of their regulatory requirements, improving processes to verify compliance, and improving the monitoring of compliance and enforcement activities. I'm very pleased to share that the ministry has accepted all of our recommendations. After reading our report, you may want to consider asking the following questions of government related to this audit. I would like to thank you for your interest in our audit. And if you would like to read the report in full, I would invite you to click the link in the description box below. Or you could visit us at bcauditor.com. Thank you so much and have a most wonderful day.